May Allah bless you in the world.
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وبارك وسلم. حجة الإسلام سيدنا إمام محمد بن محمد غزالي عليه رحمة الله الوالي has stated, advising a young man, سيدنا منصور بن عمار عليه رحمة الله الغفار said, O young man, you must not be deceived by your youth. Many youths indulged in long hopes and forgot their death, delaying and ignoring repentance, saying, I will repent tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. At last, the angel of death came whilst they were heedless of their death. They were buried in their dark graves and were not benefited by their wealth, slaves, parents, and offspring. It is stated in Ayah 88 and 89 of Surah Ash-Shu'ara, Part 19. يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ مَالٌ وَلَا بَنُونَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَتَى اللَّهَ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ. Translation from Kanzul Iman. The day when neither wealth nor sons shall benefit, except he who presented himself before Allah Azza wa Jal with a sound heart. Sallu ala al-Habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa barik wa sallam.